Well, hello. So today we're going to talk about empathy and empathy in the world. Remember when children were allowed to play outside in the street and they didn't have to fear that a car would run them over or somebody would kidnap them? Remember those days? Now we're afraid of school shootings and even touching people because our desire to create distance for people has summoned Corona. Yeah, we summoned Corona. As a society, through our desires to keep people away. So, I wake up every morning and I thank the Lord that I don't have children, because I look at the future and I look at the lack of empathy that children have, that parents have, people not calling their grandparents, all that bullshit. And I'm afraid, I am seriously afraid for humanity, because the future and the lack of empathy, unless we do something drastically about it, it's not looking good. What do you think? Let me know.